Alright, welcome back to Long White Cloud. This will be getting close to the last one of these. I'm going to transfer the sheep farm over into Ireland, onto Drumard. I've been running that a bit to try and promote it for Scuderia. I haven't managed to do too much promoting, but I also need to find some gaps in my schedule because I want to bring Drumard in and Blickling in. So I'm going to give you a quick channel update for those who don't watch every video, and why the hell should you? I don't watch every video everybody else. I try to watch quite a few of them, but I don't manage it. Right, I'm going to combine Heritage with Watts Farm. So Watts Farm is going to become a Heritage Farm. I have a story in mind which will be explained later. It'll be a few weeks before we do that, because I want to try and get potato crop up first on Heritage. I just want to watch that potato harvester work. Just call it a little foible of mine. Just interested in it. I know how the first version I had worked. This is an updated version. I want to just see what the differences are. I've played with it a bit, but not enough. So that's one challenge. Other one is, much as I enjoy playing Rolling Pasture Map, I want to play Scuderia's app more, so that's going to come in. Let's just open up the gate and see what they're like, because I have fast forwarded on to late spring. You may just notice if you look up the top there. So we must probably need to put in. Get out of the water, stop washing your feet. Oh dear, woolly crunchies. Species calls them. Shut the gate so they can't get out. What are they like here for muck? Oh, I know one thing I meant to buy, which I forgot. Oh yes, they certainly won't clean out there. I'll have to use that instead. In fact, we will go back and get them. I'm not going to see what, if any, vials we got. Well, we're still only on the first one. We haven't got enough money there to buy it. So I think we're only going to be selling one bale at a time. Right, I'm going to go back and get this, buy this clean, if I can afford it. Before we go back, let's double check and see if we can. I used it a bit on other things, but it's simple and it works. 1400. Can we borrow 200? That is the question. If we can, we will get it. If not, we won't. Finances. Oh, yeah, we're about. That gives us more than enough. Right, that'll do. Yeah, so we're going to buy that now and go pick that up. It's cheap, it works, and it's slightly easier than using a bucket, to my mind. I was going to have a little map tour, but we still have time. I'm not actually going to finish this right away. I'm waiting for Drumard to come out on Mod Hub. I have a copy, which Scuderia was kind enough to let me have a pre-release copy. But I'm not going to start a proper series until everything else is done and dusted. I think what we'll do is we'll come around here. Rather than try and back it onto the road. We'll pick up with this beast. Beast, he says. With Drumard, I will be doing more normal farming as well as the sheep. Oh, let me get back in there. It should be nicely shut. It is shut. I don't know why. I keep using the mouse to look around. Yeah, so we will lose one of the FS15 maps, and that will just leave Old Ridge, which will be staying where it is. Blickling is the other one I'm bringing in. I think I might have mentioned it. I'm testing it at the moment for our ball, and it looks like it's almost there. And it's a map I enjoy playing on FS15. This is the 17 version, updated with all the 17 goodies and a couple extra crops in the map. I think we've got rye and oats in as well as all the other stuff. So I'm looking forward to using that, because frankly, that's the British map, I won't be able to have soybean in. Can grow just about everything else, but soybean is normally a GM crop, and GM crops are not permitted in Britain. So I'm going to try and keep to that. Where's this road? There we are. So we're just going to mess about a little bit today. It'd be a short one, I would guess, but then again, I say that every time. We might just go for we'll go for a quick tour around after I've done this. I've got the proper manual attached back on, the one I like best, the hardcore one, I think we call it. I was playing about with the other one when I found the manual attached version one. Had a nasty habit of dropping your frame rate from 60 to 25 as soon as you hook someone onto the front end. Yes, not good. But they seem to occur that now if there's a frame drop, I can't notice it. It isn't to say there isn't one, but it's not noticeable anymore. We've still got that fertilizer here. And what I shall do is I shall transfer over roughly the number of sheep we've got here. I shall probably have to count them to find out how many we've got. Oh, we've still got the walks there. I should have brought the other tractor down, the steer down, just to do this with. I think we may have it, we'll soon find out. And I have actually got manual braking on here, but I haven't quite got into the habit yet of using it properly. Like every time I stop, because I haven't as yet got round to. Let's just check that's coming up yet. I haven't got round to putting a button on me wheel for it. Not certain which one to use, because most of them are used for other things. That's a fine one, no doubt. I think one of these has got the horn on. Yeah, that can go for a break. I don't blow the horn a lot in the game. It seems a wasted occupation, really. In any case, there comes the problem to remember which one I bound it to. Oh, welcome to my world of galloping imbecility. In a memory which is getting more holes than the finest strong cheese. I'm undecided yet on drum hard whether to use traffic or not. As I'm going to be doing most of myself as I am on here, no hard work. Well, I don't use hard workers anyway. I never have liked the hard worker system. I'll be honest, they're just too dumb. So I should most probably be doing mainly everything by hand as I am here. Keep the farm very small and try and use some small equipment. I'll possibly bring in some of the older stuff that I'm using in the Heritage series if I think it can do the job. keep looking out for traffic, because there is no traffic on this map at all. You couldn't very well put it in, it's basically two roads. And even so, I can get lost. It's a sheep, I reckon that's going to get hung up on the gate there. Oh no, that's to one side, is it inside or out? Yes, ignore that, will you? Just ignore that sheep there. Pretend it's the other side of the gate. Well, the other side of the fence. Get back, you staff sheep. Now, let's use a handbrake. See the little symbol in the HUD on the bottom right hand side? That's a handbrake. I know Discord's put sounds on, and I'm hoping he's going to show us all how. My big problem is I keep forgetting to let it off. Which is great fun if you should try to use the manual gearbox add-on, which I did try and packed up using it, and that's the other side. Now this works rather well in testing, and I have used it on a few maps. I actually even used it on my high-tech Sosnovska Not map. Get out of the way! Let's just see what we're like on the way around what's now. Oops. Cleaning those. What's the only real problem? They don't want anything else. Oh, there's two of them, eh? Well, we're lowered down and shut your eyes and think of mint sauce. Got some of it, but the big problem we've got here is because we may be just full on the in the food dish. We will come back again. It'd be a lot easier if they would just get out of the way. Go on, clear off, you little woolly crunchy. Thank you. That's it. Yes, you've got to run over. Anybody want a sheep with a broken leg? Yeah, I think we've got a problem with that being full. Yes, that's full. They hardly seem to eat anything. They chuck all this out. There seems to be a slight bug with the, not with the map, but with the actual engine that it decides you've got, that it makes food. Let's shut this off for a moment and go and walk over the other one and just scoop that up so at least they look clean. Oh, I had some there last time. And so we moved everything forward. I think what we'd better do, yes, I'm thinking again, is make a little heap somewhere. Well, at least we ain't gonna have to worry to. We ain't gonna have to worry about putting in any. Oh, go away, brown sheep. Oh, get off. Well, that's clean again. Get back in cab. Well, we don't need to bother feeding them, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab out the other one, a little early one, and we'll go for a little drive round. I don't think I've ever shown you around this map. And it's a nice little map. Yeah, we're only about we're under half full on the pallets. It's a nice little map, especially if you like doing grass. It's brilliant for grass. And it looks like sheep has come back. It's come back home. Right, I think what we might, we lift that on the back. Should really just drop that off somewhere. Drop that off here. Put a brake on. Hello. And we should have dropped it first, as we decided to do that. So I've been looking down there. I didn't mean to. My mistook. That's it, that's all. Right, we get back in cabin, and now we can actually seriously think about having a little look round. We'd take the main road. Now, I'm going to get lost. I've hardly been outside this part of sheep farm, you know. I think you may have seen it a time or two. This gate isn't here on the actual release one. I added it. We're using a placeable because I just didn't like the idea of not having even a cattle grid there. Well, it should be a sheep grid, really. Think about it. Now, all these fields are actually fields. All these meadows are really fields. As you've already seen, you can fertilise them. So I would imagine if you just go through them with a cultivator, it'll tear the grass up. I haven't actually tried that. Might just say as an idea for an experiment. There is a load of shortcuts, but we're going to go the long way around. I think that time. See, this is just about all grass. There's only a very few other fields near the top. I think these are the ones we've been working on. We've been using the cut up too. Yeah, it's all grown up again. It's all ready to go again. That's the engine I can hear. Keep in this low roaring sound. We've got high wind in England at the moment. And it isn't just the beans I've been eating. Now, I don't know why I'm bothering, because I'm sure only the cattle one is the first one up here. We're going to see if we can find that first. Don't think it's down there. Don't think it's that one. That's just a field. You know, bring that back. There's times I wish I didn't quite do that. I actually left. An extra press to get it, or a different key even to wipe the map out completely. I want one or the other up. Let's see what we can get through here. Well, we could if we could make the gate. Now, it's fairly bumpy around here. I'm using all the extras. Well, what is down here anyway? Let's go and walk. Still got a pillbox, but I don't think they had pill. Oh no, it's a. It's a storage of. And I wonder if muck comes up here. This looks to me like feeding troughs. So this, we are certainly on the cow farm here. We might as well get back. Why walk when you can ride? It's another farm you would not want a whole load of big equipment on. This looks like the cow barn to my untutored eyes. And we get... Now we get stuck here. I hope we can get out this side. There is another way through to this. Oops. Watch where you're going. Man, for pity's sake. Don't think there's a way through down here. No one passed here, but I wasn't looking for a way through here. I would be here, but there's someone's put a pal up against the gate. They don't want you to use it, so there must be another opening. The only time I ever went up here, as I'll tell you now, was to drop the or to pick the tractor up to sell. That's better. We're in there now. Whoa. This looks like we could have a water tank of some description. Didn't bother to sell this. Looks the best. Seen better days. Oh, I didn't know we had young calves up here. I'll let them starve, poor beasts. I'm a bad farmer. This is the sheep farm. It looks like water in is here. I'm guessing. We actually got a load of stuff here. So actually to feed, you have to go all the way around. Alright, let's get out and have a quick look at the pigs. I can remember even less about the pig farm than I can about this, except it's up the road away. No good trying to do any lumber here. Even the trees are real, I don't think there's anywhere to sell them. And we actually got some fields up here. As I think I said, everything belongs to you from the start. They're decent sized fields, actually. This looks like something. What have we got up here then? Well, it's certainly something, but it's just a matter of what. That's storage. Nice big storage area. Now most people do their tour around at the start of a series. I like to do mine at the end, just to be different. And I think what I will do, I'm going to call this the end on this map, and we will come back and we'll have a look on Drumard next week. By which time, John should have pulled a finger out and got Drumard actually released. Although I do know that it does take a long time to test a map properly. Even improperly it takes a long time. I haven't tested Old Bull's Blickling in the last few weeks. And I still ain't quite finished. So this will be just a straight swap. Drumard in for this. This is the pig farm itself. Quite a standard pig farm, but there's not much you can do with them. Let's get out and get the get a boat muggy. Should really have flies not around here. Slurry pit. Muck pit. Now they, I quite like the way they don't actually indicate where anything is. You actually have to find it. You haven't got the idiot signs all over the place. Well, for me, I need even more of them. That one's water, that one's filled. So the fields are quite a decent size. And there's nothing else much to know up here, so we are actually right at the end of the map. Shall we get a screenshot? Actually something different for once. I wonder what we see if we go up the top of this hill. It's right on the edge of the map, so oh. They're not collidable. There, I've gone to leap and they find they're not collidable. Now we know some trees are and some aren't. That's one what is. These are not. Now I should actually have to change it all onto the fly command, but I'm not going to bother. I haven't bothered yet, so don't think I'm going to bother now. Right, now let's have a shot here. That's quite a nice shot. Let's get rid of everything except for one glance control. Right, shall we try and find a way back to farm, and then I'll let you all go and you prepare yourself for me trying to wreck an Irish farm. I've been everywhere. Oh, no, I mustn't sing. I will get a YouTube strike. Oh yeah, before I forget, I'd like to just thank everybody for subscribing. I note that my subscriber levels are now over the 250 mark. I have made note of this in other, or made mention of this in other videos, but I'd just like to thank everybody. And I'm just very grateful to you all. You all made an old man feel very happy. Or was it a happy man feel very old? I need a drink. I'm trying to do so I don't move my head around too much, which is most probably a mistake, as we veer off the road yet again. Alright, we're bombing down back to the farm. I'll bomb this road back down to home because we don't need to put anything else in there. No storage place. It looks like that. They. Hold on. They must be. They must be bunkers, I would say, silage bunkers. Using the other way down, let's just leave them surface only. No side walls, no retaining walls. Oh. Went a long way before I decided to stop. I am going the right way. No, I'm not. Yeah, did I say I was going to get lost in here? Oh dear, you just can't get the staff, you know. Because we're heading this way, so I don't want to go that way. Right. Get it down to ordinary speed again. Another old shed. And a whole lot of old tires, which you would have around a bunker. But you. Hello. Yeah, we have lights. Oh, yeah, nice. Switch them off again. Don't want to waste the power. And they should be, yes, these are bunkers. Right. You see, most people learn about the map before they start to play it. I like the other method. You learn after you've been playing it for a while. I think I will do my wind down here as we're making our way back to the farmhouse. I most probably won't be doing any more on here, as I said. I think Drumard coming out with 33 sheep to start with, courtesy of here, and very similar equipment, plus a bit extra because we have fields to tend on Drumard. So I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. If by any stretch of the imagination you liked what you saw, please consider leaving a like. Helps me, helps the channel, makes me feel appreciated. If you're not a subscriber and were forced at gunpoint to watch this video, and for some strange reason you actually quite like my style and my fumblingness and the way I get lost at a drop of a hat. Well, I would get lost at a drop of a hat if I could find it where the hat was. I lost it. Please consider subscribing. Any queries, questions or comments, or even to extend that I meme and go and get lost, you don't have to tell me that, I can do that perfectly well myself. Feel free to post them. I will try and read everyone, and I will certainly try and reply to everyone. And there we are. Now we can go home and get some breakfast. So with that, it's Mammon saying cheerio for now. Cheerio.